Hello student, here this problem is power is minus 2 diopter. What is the focal length? Already we know power is equal to 1 by focal length. So focal length is equal to 1 by power. So 1 divided by minus 2. This minus is representation of concave lens. Minus negative lens is a concave lens, positive lens is a convex lens. So 1 by 2 is a 0.5 meter. So focal length is a 0.5 meter, half meter or 50 centimeter.